when I release this in neutral position, it aims for a hover of 0 meters per second. The abort time expired triggered there, which was a programmable value currently set to 12 seconds after flight initiation, which is the moment that you press up on the hat button here. So 12 seconds after that, it goes into an abort, which means auto